Waiting for 1.5 minutes. There we go. Number dance. See if I can get him. Oh, he's playing for casual. Don't need this yet. Yep. Ah, sweet. Okay. Oh, this is great. So I'm gonna use this one if he's not a rusher. Say hi, yeah. If he's not a rusher, I can use this. Yeah. Okay, there we go. This card and another two. And then, oh, sweet. Oh, he's in it now. So next turn I get the mountain. I'm gonna use that. Put it in the front. And then he's gonna gain a lot of attack. And he's already next to the god, so that's should be an easy game. But you never know. Don't know what kind of guards he's got. Oh, that's a mistake. Mm-mm. No, he dead. He dead. Buongiorno. Maybe, although he's got a lot of Faeria now, you know, you never know. I'm just gonna go straight for his god. Fuck! Fuck! No! Oh, typical. Oh, wait. Wait. 2-5. Screw that. 2-5. 2-1, unless he's got two of those falcon guys. I should be safe. I hope. Unless he's got another one of those. No, he doesn't. No, he doesn't know. No, we're good. We're good. There we go. There we go. Sweet. What's he gonna put up next? Something. What? It's ridiculous. No way. Oh, I see. Well, that's good for me, I guess. Jesus. What's his plan? Oh shit, I should have put... Yeah, well. Might as well. Who knows what happens. Making them stronger. Although he's gonna get a lot of Faeria and he's got loads of guards, this might not have been a good idea. Yeah, you see. No way. Another two. What? Okay, now it's time for the blood singers. Time to make some progress. Yeah. I got another one anyway, so that's what, as soon as he dies, that's the guy that's gonna come in. He's gonna, oh fuck. Use all that Faeria, no way. Oh, he doesn't even have to, he's got a turn. Damn. Oh no, he does. Oh, what an idiot. This one there. Okay, that was good. That was good. Good, 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 good. Don't like those guards though. But two taunts I can choose, so that's fine. Yeah, I don't think he's got much of a chance. Put that one in the corner there next. That's gone. That's great. Yeah, that's fine. Don't want to give him a chance to jump and get that one. So just gonna hold back a little bit, see what happens. He's got so much Faeria and still he's losing. Or I'm losing. Well, it's still even, so. But he's probably not gonna get any more of those annoying Imperial guards. This deck works for pretty much any opponent except the sand guys. What? Another one of those? What's... Oh, Jesus. It's so useless. I'm tempted to just bomb that thing, but I won't. It's fine. There we go. This guy. This one here. Making him unable to attack on that side. And unable to move. So I'm gonna put this one here. Put one here. And next turn I'm gonna put something there. Yeah. So, just anything to stop him from jumping. I don't care much about the Faeria anymore because I got enough push in the front. I hope, I think, to distract him for a little while. And every time every time he attacks, some creature gets +3, so I'm just gonna get stronger and stronger as long as I have one of those attacking somewhere. And they got a lot of life. They're really strong. I really like this creature. But I'm not really losing many creatures, so... Yeah, this one is good to put at the beginning. When you're attacking gods. That's useful. Might put that next. Just as a backup plan, but he's got even lower health than this guy. cool. It's got cool art anyway. Oh shit. Oh brah. Wow. Not again! Not a fucking hell. Why does he taunt? Ah, great. Yeah, that's great. That's awesome. Well played, brah. You're dead now. Great round. Oh, man. One more victory and I'll be on 15.